Hi guys, I have a new makeup tutorial inspired by the makeup look I wore on the last video, but this time it's more glam. Also in this video is part 2 of the clean and clear vlog, so watch out for an extended airtime in the end. I hope you like this plum glam makeup look that I created. First off is to warm up the crease with a neutral brown eyeshadow and just blend it with a clean blending brush until eyeshadow is looking soft. Next, I'm taking a plum colored matte eyeshadow with a small brush and focusing on the crease. Again, just keep blending until the color looks blurry. I'm adding another layer to really make that plum eyeshadow pop, and then blend just a little. Lastly, take a flat eyeshadow brush and apply more plum on the crease to really have that contrast. Then I'm taking a brown pencil as my base, then on top, I'm applying the plum eyeshadow once again. Don't be afraid to make it smoky because we're going for dramatic eyes. After that, take a black eyeshadow and concentrate it on the outer corners. Then take your favorite black eyeliner and line your eyes. For the wing part, it doesn't really matter if it's on fleek, as you can see, because on top of that, I'm gonna blur that part with a black eyeshadow anyway. I forgot to mention, but I'm taking a champagne color on the whole lid to add more contrast with the plum. And there you go, I'm just adding some black eyeshadow over there so that the messy wing part is not that noticeable. When you're done blending all the crazy colors together, I'm adding false lashes to make my eyes even bigger. Then apply mascara on the bottom lash and some black eyeliner on the waterline. We're done with the eyes, now I'm brushing off any excess eyeshadow and setting my under eye concealer with this powder from Clean & Clear. Off to the face, I'm just gonna contour my cheeks, forehead, nose, and jawline. I honestly forgot to put my blush on, so if you have an idea what color looks best with this look, comment down below with your answer. Lastly, on my lips, I have a plum liquid lipstick, of course. Try to cover as much so that you get that full looking lips, and don't apply a lot so it won't dry out your lips as well. I think this really looks good for those vintage parties or for a Gatsby look or maybe for a wine night with your girlfriends. Anyway, for requests, especially on my second channel, comment below and I will try my best to look into it. I hope you like this look, and if you do, give this video a thumbs up. Now for the vlog.
Hi.
So we're done with the acting session. So right now we're just taking pictures and we just finished crying actually because the director asked us to.
Thank you guys, thank you.
Write some emotional diary. So basically it's a piece of paper wherein we write all our emotions to one person. And yeah, did you cry, Janina? After that, I went to my daughter and brought her lunch and spent some time with her. Basically, she needed new shoes for school, so we kind of went shopping together. She is always amazed by cute stuff and she has this energy which can last than a smartphone can in a day. The next day, we had dance workshops. This is Hannah doing her makeup and the three of us just chilling. Aina, come here!
She's just charging.
Every dance workshop at Star Magic, Miss Nash always tells us to warm up, so this is what we do. Then she taught us a few steps after that. Watch out for it.